The old man gets it.
When we started this thing in like 69, you combine country and rock and you get crop. I think what I just did was combine country and rap and we got
crap.